It's been 3 months since I last posted a vlog, so it's time I catch up. The reason behind this hiatus is because I wasn't able to make video editing a priority on my schedule without allowing myself to get at least between 6 and 7 hours of sleep a day. But the good thing is that I didn't stop filming. So the way I've divided the content that I filmed is in different acts. But in order to keep the numbering of the vlogs consistent, I'm gonna keep the numbering going, but I'm gonna call every single vlog a specific act name. For instance, this vlog is called Act 1, Big Band Shenanigans. The next video is gonna be Vlog 6, Act 2, That. Hopefully I stay in the hang of weekly posting and posting as much as I can. I have really cool things coming up, so I'm excited to share that with all of y'all. This morning I'm headed off to edit the McGill Opera. We are backstage right now, waiting to go on stage for a very special show.
A research lab presentation done by Lisa Barr, and it focuses on gender and sexuality and behind the scenes role that queer people of color especially played in early jazz's big band history. Just the integral role that they played in all of these amazing tunes that we play still to this day.
It's gonna be a lot of fun. It's gonna be live webcasted, and we're really excited. We just performed. It was awesome, and I'm gonna go grab something to eat before I come back here to film the next show, which is still Big Band 1 performing Billy Strayhorn, but I'm gonna film it. Pull me follow. Today's the big day. It's finally Big Band reading session time. We've been working all semester on these charts, and this is where it's happening. Show tonight. We're recording the show in 3D.
Oh, I just put it outside.
Yeah. Audio. This is how it looks like. And now we're setting up for a sound. Yeah.